like
jello.
Eating jello.
It's jello but bitter.
It's turtle flavored jello.
Turtle.
Most popular flavor in Hong Kong.
Don't smell it.
It's a jello. Have you been to bitter?
Did you add the sugar?
No.
Sugar now.
Add the sugar.
It's a little bit
sweeter.
What does it taste like, Erin?
Seriously,
no. No, you eat first, and then we'll...
No.
No, with the sugar now.
I don't know what it tastes like.
Add the sugar.
Add a little sugar.
So you're going to put all the sugar onto it.
If you need more, add a little later.
There's plenty of turtles in the back if you need more.
It is.
You don't know her very well. Like, eating lobster is exotic to her.
Through her boyfriend?
Oh, okay. Through a friend at work.
Through a friend.
Oh, so
what was
that?
Wait, you can record me eating turtle. I've never had turtle.
We will transfer it in.
To MOU?
To Penn.
Oh, Penn, okay.
And then, see, we met Erin through one of his friends, Maui. They work at the Fed.
Hey.
Like, she works at the Fed in Maui.
Okay.
Erin, save a little of that for us,
that's
please.
What's that?
How do you like it, Erin? You're having turtle. Turtle jello. What does it taste like?
That's all right.
Describe it for the camera.
I don't know how to. Oh! Depending on which part.
No?
I don't know how to describe it. Why don't you try so you know how to try?
Seriously, what does it taste like?
Nothing, it's jello.
Can I eat it with the straw?
What, you're afraid I have germs? When you want a spoon, we'll get a spear, but
it really looks nasty.
We'll get you, it's not nasty.
It looks nasty, like, look at that.
It's not nasty.
It looks slimy.
Just try it. Mark, if I eat this, you have to eat it.
God.
Or I'm going to pick on you nonstop.
Oh my God.
Look, there's a claw in there.
Let's try it.
I'll have it after you. Hey, you gotta have another sugar.
How is it? Sugar. Is it better? I don't know. It just really changes
me.
Does it change? Really?
No.
It's supposed to be a little bit sweeter.
You're eating a third of that, by the way.
Wait, so the hot one is like a soup or?
The hot one's same thing as jello.
Still jello?
It's warm.
Wow, three spoonfuls. Are you really struggling, or?
I mean, did he really try to get
the two? Yes, it's supposed to be really good for you internally. If you overheat it internally, what it does is it cools your system down. So it's really like, if you have like an acne issue, this actually helps your acne.
Does it work? We'll find out. Can we buy some to bring back? No, go ahead. Oh, yeah.
You have to try.
I mean, I will try.
I know. Too much of the game is playing on here. So you have to eat like just one and that's it. And you just eat another one like or something. But if you eat abundance, like, you eat one day, but still. If you eat abundance of it, then you're opposite. You're going to be more inflamed. No, you're going to be more inflamed. This will just push you off. If you eat too much, you get more inflamed. So.
Wow, you're a trooper.